seeing that frustrating content not available message? Here's what it really means and how to fix it. Are you seeing this on your own content or when viewing friends' post? Share it in the comments below. First, try refreshing. Sometimes content reappears after a simple refresh or app restart. If it's your content, check your activity log. You might have accidentally limited the audience or deleted it. For friends' post, they may have deleted it, changed privacy settings, or blocked you. Try viewing from different account if possible. This confirms whether it's truly unavailable or just hidden from you. Business page admins check your page roles and publishing tools. Scheduled posts sometimes show this error prematurely. Fix the issue. If this video helped, hit the like button, share it, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.